All right, we're at Paso Hollow and Knob, and we're gonna get at least 6 miles in and see where we go from there. It's a beautiful day before the rains come. It'd be nice if we found some mushrooms. The Mayflowers are all up. All right, we're about 3 miles in. The forest is super pretty. Went through the burn section. They did a prescribed burn. Now we're back in where everything's spring and blooming again. Beautiful day. It's getting warm really fast, which is freaking awesome. We needed the warm weather after all that cold. Miles and I are having a good time, aren't we, Miles? Just enjoying the trail. Came up to our creek spot. Miles turned him loose a little head, told him to go on. So he went on, getting nice and cooled off. Are you getting cooled off, Miles? You enjoying that? Nah, lots of deer today. Down. Hey, cool off. Nope. Cool off, Miles. Far enough. Cool off. But there's something I could chase. Lay down, bud. Miles, lay down. No, no. Lay down. Don't pee in the water. Goofball. Like a little kid in a bathtub. Hold him cool off for a minute, then we'll take off. All right, we're ways in. Got a nice hill climb in on a cutout we backed on. Back on the regular trail, but we're going through a prescribed burn part. They come in and they burn the understory to try to keep wildfires from being able to take off. Everything's growing back really nice. Got lots of green cover coming in. The flowers have been going like crazy. All sorts of pretties. We're still trucking on, huh, Miles? All right, we're a little more than 5 miles in. We've got to, we're gonna get close back, get close, back close to the start of the trail. And there's a connector that cuts through that if you're halfway through and you want to shorten it, you can shorten it up. So we're gonna go do the connectors and out and back for a little bit of added distance. But it's a nice day. It's overcast, a little humid, but still very, very nice. Enjoying ourselves. All right. He just took a dunk in his favorite pond along the way. Didn't get a picture there, but he's all nice and cooled off. And we're close to the end, but I think we're gonna recircle part of it. Because I'm at 7 miles, that's the pond. I'd like to get closer to 10. So I think we'll recircle part of it with another cut through and try to hit 10. So cruising on. Okay, after hitting all the cutoffs, I was out and backs, we are now going to end up, we're on the little stick part of the lollipop of this thing, and we're going to end up with a little over 9 miles, so I'll take it. That works for me. Tried out the Exoskin shorts, the new midweight. They are freaking awesome. Everything the heavyweight wasn't, the midweight is, and they're amazing. I have found a new compression short, and of course got the Exoskin toe socks on, and they're great. Nothing in there bothered me. No lube. It's humid and I haven't needed it, so I'm very happy. No thigh rub with these either. So Miles and I are cruising on to finish up our 9+ miles, and then we are going to go get ice cream. Right, Miles? You want ice cream? Hey, yo, yo, do you want ice cream? Maybe. Go ahead. He says, let's just run. Come on. All right, see you guys later.